Hello everyone, I am Poornima Talay, a student of class 12A, Kendriya Vidyalaya No. 1, Honors Factory, Itasi. I find myself extremely fortunate to be part of Sakura Science Exchange Program, where myself, along with 57 other students across India, were able to experience both cutting-edge Japanese technology and Japan's rich heritage and culture. The first day, we had an orientation session where we met fellow students from the countries of Mongolia, Tonga, Samoa, and Solomon Islands. In the afternoon, we visited the Osaka City Abino Life Safety Center, where we learned about natural disaster management such as earthquakes and how to survive them. In the evening, we were taken to tour Dotonbori, known as the heart of Osaka City and one of the principal tourist destinations in Osaka. Next day, we visited Kyoto Municipal Horikawa Senior High School, where we performed experiments and interacted with Japanese high school students, followed by a remarkable lecture by Professor Hiroshi Kitagawa. After that, we were taken to tour Kiyomizu-dera Temple, known as the Temple of Pure Water Spring, a Buddhist temple in Kyoto, situated atop a small mountain on east side of Kyoto, offering a commanding view of the city. On day 3, we were taken to Osaka Prefecture University R&D Center for the plant factory. Here, we gained an understanding of how plants can be grown in urban areas through aquaponics, followed by a Q&A session. After that, we performed some hands-on activities conducted by AIST. We constructed a fuel cell, glimpsed through Polaroid sheets, and interacted with Paro, a therapeutic robot. Following morning, we visited Kinkakuji Temple, known as the Golden Pavilion. It is a Zen temple in northern Kyoto. It is one of the Kyoto's most popular attractions and is a world-renowned tourist location. In the afternoon, we were taken to Kyoto University, one of the most prestigious universities in Japan. We got the opportunity to visit their laboratories and acquire a deeper understanding of their scientific equipments and ongoing researches. On the last day, we had to visit Riken Center for Computational Science in Kobe, where we got to witness the presence of world's second fastest supercomputer, Fugaku. In the afternoon, we had an introductory session about studying in Japan by Jesu, followed by a closing ceremony. I would like to thank Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan and most esteemed Honorable Shri R. Senthil Sir, Deputy Commissioner, KVS RO Region Bhopal, for giving me this golden opportunity to represent our region in Sakura Science Exchange Program. A special thanks to respected Mr. Manish Tuli sir, Principal, Kendriya Vidyalaya No. 1, Honors Factory, Tarsi, for showing faith in my caliber. I extend my gratitude to all the teachers and school staff for supporting me and to my fellow students for their best wishes. Thank you.